Hello to whoever the heck. I just got back from my Disneyland vacation and I decided to play a game. I had some wine on the plane, so I decided we're gonna do some Rusty Lake because it seems really fun. And I was thinking about it because it's so weird. I'm also feeling a little weird because there was a shooting down in the Gilroy Garlic Festival, which is not in my backyard, but close enough that I'm like, weird. And I could know people there, but apparently the person that I know who went yesterday, so they're okay, I guess, at least. So yeah, that's not necessarily the intro that I planned for this, but here we are. So we're gonna do the game and hopefully not think about that too much, I guess. Okay. That was the worst intro ever. So I've been in the land of magic and fun and Star Wars for the last few days, which is great. Wow, this is loud in my headset. Oh, now I can't hear it at all. Why is it that size on my screen? That's super weird. No. Stop it. Why is it like this? Okay, well, apparently the right bit is cut off some, and I apologize for that. I don't know how to fix it. That's not fixing it, but I guess it's okay. All right, here we go. Let's see, where are we gonna head with this? Where are we gonna go? Which branch of this tree? Whose tongue am I gonna cut out today? Here, we'll go this way. Spring 1984, fertility. Oh, that looks horrible. I'm gonna see what I can do about that. That's also a way I can fix it, I guess. I don't look at it either. I really need to get myself a green screen. That would simple things up so much. That's just what we're gonna go with. Oh, like a bee. Bee goes to the flower, maybe? That flower. And then it goes to here, maybe? Does it pollinate things? Is that what we're doing? Okay, so one, two, three, four. Orange, red, I think. Purple, and kind of light blue. Okay. And then let's go here. Pick that up and come here. And I guess drop that down because I don't know. Does make orange. And I'm just going with what makes colors at this point. Purple is gonna be blue and red, I think. I don't know if that's doing anything. Blue is here. I don't think this is correct whatsoever, but it's what we're gonna try. Oh, okay, good. A person. She's thinking of flower number one. I see. Okay, so flower number one is that orange one. No. We have something. Garden. What did it say that was? Thistle? Weasel? A garden weasel. Sorry, it's totally cut off there, and I. Here, let me see if I can fix that. I can totally fix this. No, stop it. Do what I want. On the fly editing. There we go. That's better. All right. I feel like my settings got forked up. Yeah, no, I know. My first degree was in production of television, so I'm slightly aware of that and chroma keying and all the fun stuff that goes with it. So it's pain in the ass, that much I know, so I don't know if I'm willing to deal with it. Plunk. All right. So we'll see about that. Wait, on. Can I get you? Why aren't you mine? So let's see. It's flower number one, I guess, which is this orange one here. Well, now it's green. Okay, so I'm trying to figure out what to do with the little. Oh, wait. You're here and then here? What? Why did that just happen? Turn off. Aha! Okay. So somehow I need to. Do I come here and get that and then bring it here? And then can I, like, pick it up and take it? No. That's not how that works. Okay. Ugh. I feel gross. I've been traveling all day and all day. The Disneyland earlier. Life's a lot more fun in Disneyland. Especially the Star Wars area. That was really cool. Very excited about the Star Wars area. Wanna pick you, some pitch. Okay. Oops. Okay, wait, no. Get the bee to come over here. No. I got the B over here. Oh, damn it. Okay. She doesn't want that one. She wants this one. So I'm like, okay, let's make the B come over here. I think my initial thought was correct. I think. Shit. So turn that off. There we go. Okay. And then. There. I want to collect this one. No. How do I collect it? Okay, turn that off. Not collect it so much as move it over. Okay. So now, I'm pretty sure she wants the fucking this one. The orange shit. Yeah. The problem is, if I pick it up, it's just gonna disappear. Don't let it grow. I don't wanna let it grow. I wanna move it over here. And it's gone. All right. Turn off that. Come back over here. Do that thing. Come over here. Do that thing over here. Do I maybe pick up more of this and make more of it? Oh, that's exactly what I fucking do. But it still doesn't come over to me. Okay. So let's try that again. Turn that off though. Come here. You. Here. And one more. Okay, so it looks just like that one. Oh, wait, except. Oh my God, please tell me this is it. Okay. So now I come over here. Here. There you go. Fucking happy now? Maybe? Okay. Now she wants flower number two. Very needy. All right. Oh, I don't need that. So, it's the red one. Is it more of the red one? Oh, I see. I don't think it would be yellow, but you never know. Blue? No, that's incorrect. Well, that's all right. It doesn't look like this one. So if I pick it, I didn't think so. I think blue's gonna do it. Did I do that one? Oh. No. Maybe? Kind of. There it is. All right. Have to be goddamn persistent. Okay, now what you want? Number three? Numero tres. Which is purple. So we're gonna go with blue and red. Purple. We'll go with this one. Almost. I think one more of these. Or not. The fuck? I thought that was correct. All right. Shit, still got stupid thing on. Okay. Maybe one more. No, it doesn't do anything. It's got this leaf. Gonna come over here. And we got this one. And we're gonna do this. And it almost looks correct. If you ask me, that looks pretty fucking identical. But it's not. So. Oh! Okay. This thing. Didn't see that. I thought that was right. It's that one and that one. I must have done the order incorrectly, I guess. Pretty. Oh. Wait, no, never mind. I did too fast. Can I go here? I mean, to me that looks good. I don't know. Okay. I don't want to miss the first two times. I didn't get it. So. Yay! Are you happy almost? Which is sort of a teal plant. I'm fucking paranoid now. Whenever I hear loud booms, I'm just like, could be fireworks, because people forgot 4th of July happened weeks ago. Or it could be guns. Who knows anymore? I have no idea. It's definitely fireworks, the way it's going off, but come on, people. Alright, now it's gonna be. One more blue. There. To me, that looks correct. Here's your bouquet of flowers. What do you want now? I like how I click on her. She's just like, what do you want from me? Like, for realsies? I don't know what I want from you. Okay. Nothing. What if I come in here and I hack it all up? Oh? Okay. I don't know why. I have no rhyme, no reason for this. What the fuck just happened? Did they just. Oh! Seriously? Okay. Huh. It really sucks we lost a person right when that was getting interesting. Okay. Yeah, no, we're not gonna go that way, though. We're gonna go this way. Spring 1889, The Clock, featuring Samuel. This is. Oops. Featuring Samuel. This is only going to go away. Oh no. There's a saw involved. I can only imagine. I have a saw for you. There you go. Please don't saw anything. Okay. Drag saw hit wood glue. No. Oh, yeah, that's not what I meant for you to do at all. I'm unsure what I'm doing. All right. Oh, no. Gear? Drag saw, hit wood, glue. I'm missing some. Oh! Missing some shit. Coming soon to Rusty Lake. The amazing Ida fortune teller. Oh, look, another gear. Right, I don't think there's 6 o'clock, like 2 o'clock. Oh, sorry, bud. No, no. That's not what I meant. No, god damn it. I keep clicking properly. There. Okay. So now you come over here. You come over here. Maybe. Glue. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, no. Saw, damn it. How did I make him saw before? Well, here, how's this? Glue. Oh, do it. Oh, just kidding. Why you no saw? Like I want you to. Like right there, that'd be perfect. Come on. Just do it. Okay. I see. Gotcha. Okay. Gotta do it in one go. Understood. Nope. Yay. Actually, I have a game really similar to this in a Galaxy's Edge. Can't see the fucking thing. How long am I gonna do this for? Huh? Ready for what? I don't understand. Ready. Whenever it doesn't tell me what I'm doing, it always makes me really nervous. No. What am I ready for? Ready for what? Oh. No. I'm missing some. I'm missing a couple. Somehow. I don't know how. Ah! There we go. You got any hitting in your goddamn ears or some shit? No? Okay. Any more up here? No. Okay, I think that's it. No, I think there's one more. Yeah, there's definitely one more. Well, where is it? Well, maybe. Nope. Doesn't want to go. Doesn't want to go. Amazing Ida. Okay. I think also I could just be. Nope. You happy now? You wanna smoke? Okay. I don't know how to help you out with that, but I guess we could. No, there's no. Wait. There was something. Shit. Down here. There's something about this time. Ah! Big hand down at 6, little hand at 3. Got it. Big hand at 6. Nope, shit. Little hand at 3, big hand. Did I just fuck it up? Damn it. Excuse the fuck out of me. Thanks, I guess. Here, bruh. Have your fucking cigar, cigarette, whatever. There it is. God damn it, am I gonna light the thing for him? I'm out of clues. Probably. I can't move that anymore, so that's good to know. No. Okay. Oh. He ain't holding the saw no more. There, have some glue? Okay. Oh, he is though. Fuck. Damn it. Yeah, I can't move that. Come over to the window. Light it with the power of magnification. Can I just like click, 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 click? Oh my god, you dumbass. Gonna let this thing all on your goddamn own. But here I am. Helping you out, I guess. Well, I assume if he needs help, he doesn't have the answer on his person. I forgot that was there. This is the water bottle I take climbing, and I have an actual carabiner on the top, which makes the whole thing quite top heavy. But it's helpful when you're in a gym and you need to like clip it onto something. So hence the carabiner. I should probably get something a little less top heavy, but that's what we're going with. So. Alright. Who is this fucker? Spring 1885 mask. Oh! It's the kids. This is the, one of the triplets. Oh. Hello. Cool. We have a mask. What does he want, though? He wants a butterfly. Still. Wants a butterfly. Okay. Okay. Let's open this shit. There we go. Open it. Butterfly in the sky. It's Killy Mask. That's exciting. What's that? I don't know. Let's find some keys. I don't have a clue what a combination is. So let's go over here. Nothing. Okay, so we have... Uh-oh. We have things. What if we take this mask? Oh! Hello. Was that always a knife? I don't think that was always a knife. It is now, though. Just wear that. That's good. It's raining out. Let's take this. Let's, while we're here, get some water. I can only assume that's going to be helpful. Somehow. What's that? It's a key! Huzzah! Key to what? Yay! Another mask! Let's put this mask on him! Cool! He's still a goddamn murderer. That's... shit. Wear the mask. I guess. Oh! And now it's winter? Are we gonna pick a lock? Because I'm cool with that idea. No. Okay. We're gonna stab him. No, we're not gonna stab him. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna go over here. This. And maybe poke it up there? And get out the other key. So this guy probably killed his siblings. That's excellent. Come here. Alright. Now we're gonna come over here. Come over here. I don't know what I'm looking at. Aha! Oh. Okay. So, the triangle symbol is pointing that way. But whatever the fuck that is... Okay. Is... We'll circle with a line on top. Okay. So then this one is this way. Alright. Come back out here with these. Okay, so how about we go back to him, put on this mask. And we'll come out here with this. Okay. And now it's that way with the line through it, and then the dot on that side. Okay. So, wait, come back though. Disappear. Excellent. Because that's not creepy. Oh. Yay. This is a fun game. This is only gonna be great. We're gonna look at the moon, and some fucker's gonna be there. Hi. 2, 3, 1, 5. 2, 3, 1. Okay. Or just 2, 3, 1. One, five. I don't know why I thought 2, 3, 1 was only. I don't know why I'm going this direction either. Seriously? Just let it go. Hey, what's your fucking butterfly? There it is. What? Why? What are you gonna do? Oh no. That bleeds a lot for a butterfly. They generally don't bleed. Red. Albert's a fuck face. So I'm realizing now that these are the children of Mary and James. There go. I don't know what the difference in size of the next picture frame makes, so we're gonna do that. Oops. Ida. Yep. All right. Cool. Summer 1889. The fortune teller. This can only be creepy. Okay. Don't have to put them in a particular order, do I? I probably do. We are. So let's see, upside down triangle, Deathly Hallows, bullseye. Upside down triangle, Deathly Hallows, bullseye, this one. Okay. That. Okay, so crap. Upside down triangle was this one. I have to remember which was which. So the king is the upside down triangle. One with the king bee. I guess this one. Maybe the star, I'm not sure. The dead one is Deathly Hallows, but upside down. Death is this one. The devil is the bullseye. Devil is bullseye. Oh shit. The hangman is the one that looks like a thermometer. The hermit, I already forgot, is that circle with a line through it. So the star has to be this one. Cool, I don't know what that means. To anything, but sure. Yeah, give me a thing. Oh, I see. Thank you. Sphere. Now tell me our fucking fortunes. Or whatever. Let's say upside down. Oh. 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 Devil, eyes, and telescope. Queen. 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 Telescope. Knives are the one looking at her. Really unsure what I'm looking at here. Jesus? What is that? I don't know. Okay. Not sure what I'm supposed to do with this information is the problem. Also, where's her legs? I don't know why she has no legs. Damn it, it takes me all the way out. He made a circle with a line through it. The circle dies him. Oh, I did it. Okay. Yeah, what now? Oh God, okay. Nothing's going well for this family. Ever at all again. Hey. Alright, Emma. What's up with you? Fall 1891, this swing. He wants pumpkin. Okay, there's nothing attached to this, so that's not worth anything. No? Okay. What the fuck? What's in this? What do you want, dude? You want a teddy bear? You want a not fucked up teddy bear? Sure. Do what I can. Give you a not fucked up teddy bear. You, on the other hand, thank you. I will be taking your knife now. There! I just need to give this thing a head. Oh! Lovely! Can I put it on the fucking teddy bear? Damn it. Oh no. Oh no, that's what I thought. Thanks. Here, bro. You happy? Is your uncle gonna fucking kill you now? Can I do anything else for you? I don't get it. Oops. Did not mean to do that at all. Clicked on the wrong thing. Okay, let's see. Anything? Oh, cool. Why are you flying off your swing? Do not. I'm doing this wrong. The actual fuck? Oh no. Give him back. Give him back. I didn't think that that shit would work. Okay. Everything's fine. Timmy's down the well. I don't know what that kid's name is, but it's Timmy now. Alright, what other horrific shit can we do? Oh, the wedding photo. Winter, 1895. I always thought a winter wedding would be nice, but now I think this is gonna make me change my mind. I have a feeling something just ain't right. I don't know what it could possibly be. It's because you killed fucking Timmy. Oh, would you look at that? Shit. Oh, fuck. No. I think. Alright. I guess everyone needs a hat and stuff. You have a hat. That's not the hat for you, I don't think. Sure. Did anything actually change when I press these? I don't think it does. I don't know. Is that weird? Yeah, it's weird. This whole thing is weird. What am I talking about? give me that back. Thank you. Obviously belongs on her. Wherever she is. Okay. Wait, no. No one. This one. So, does anything change when I press these? No, keep that. Nope. God damn it. I mean, take that. Well, now this one's weird. Surprise, surprise. There's nothing else in here, honestly? Okay. Wait, what's she holding? Is she holding something? No, I don't think she's holding anything. Everyone is pissed off on this day. No, it's because it's... Probably because the camera technology sucks, so they only smile when it's time to take the picture. And even then, that's asking a lot. Oh! My headphones are gonna die. I should plug them in. On that note, I'm actually gonna take a bit of a break because I am thirsty. So I'm gonna go get some water, and I'm gonna plug in my headphones. So, I'm going to go on break. Okay, so that's weird that it said traveling outdoors because I fixed that before I started, but hopefully the update worked just now. And back into this weird shit we go. Oh, what the fuck is happening? Weirdos. Well, I can't hear anything. There it goes. Okay, I can't hear. There's just nothing happening. I don't know how to make these people happy. They're all just miserable people. There, you have that. You have the cap. You have this one. There. How about that? I didn't think that was right either. Oh, wait a second. I'm really stuck in this one. I don't know what to do. She's sitting on something down here? No. Give me back all the hats. You don't get that. You don't get that one. You don't get that one. You don't get that one. You 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 happy now? Probably not. No. Ugh. Okay. Let's see. I go back to the tree. I don't like the way that one's going, so we're gonna try a different one. Damn it! Nope. This one. Oh, fall 1891. The search. Who are we searching for? Oh, gee. What are we searching for? Oh, no. Like that goes there, and maybe does that go there? Okay, we need to find more pieces of the paper. B plus C plus D minus A equals. Okay. Can I get more of this? Oh, there we go. Oh, poor Timmy. Oh, hello. Dear son, I have been looking for you for so long. If you find this letter, look for me in the stars, your mother. Okay. Excellent. Another piece of paper. So she wears a gray hat when she's depressed, anyway. Alright, so that. Okay. So I still think that goes there, and that goes there, and that goes there, and there's one more. Mill. I don't know. Town? Church? Bridge? Oh no. Like mill, town, bridge, church. Mill. Bridge. Church. Okay, town. Yeah. Okay. There's a cow. I feel like I should be able to do something with this that I just filled up. Oh, no. Not B. B plus C plus D minus A. I need to write things down. Or I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. The Disneyland Hotel pen. That's appropriate. So the whole thing up here is B plus C plus D minus A equals those. Okay. Oops. So B is, well, I don't know what it is, but number 62 is there. And C is the bridge. Okay, so wait, come back. B is what looks like a town. C is a bridge. D is, I guess, a church. And A is a windmill. Okay. Oh, it's not a town. Oh! Okay. Guess like 30. Then there's like a church, I guess, which is also 30. And then there's a windmill. I guess is like 0? Maybe? Alright, so 62 plus 30 plus 30, that's 122. I don't know if that's anything, but we're gonna find out. Seems like a solid no on that one. Okay. For town, I put that, but I think it's like castle. Could be anything else. I literally Don't think so. Oh my God.
Duh.
I see. 62. 62. Understood. Okay. So then C is the bridge. Where'd that fucking parrot come from? So it's in the. Hi! That's not gonna do anything. So it's in the upper right quadrant. Okay, fine. We'll go to the church next. Not supposed to be able to get anything from the bird. I get the fire. Can I collect any of this shit? You? Oh, what do you want? What happened to me? Got it. Pretty straightforward, I guess. Okay, where is. So the church, it's like right on the church. It's like in the middle of the, I can't honestly get it any closer. So we're just gonna guess. So 33. And for the bridge, and then for the windmill, four. Okay. Let us math again. So 62. Nope. 62. Nope. 62. Jesus. 62. Plus 35. Plus 33. Minus 4. Let's see if that does it. I'm good at guessing. All right, I have a lamp or a light bulb. Stamp. It's a stamp. Officially from me now, or rather, no. Okay, apparently that didn't do. I had to pick it up. Okay. Ah, I see. And give it to the burb. Give to burb. Bye, burb. Ba 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 bye. Burp. What a weird goddamn game. Oops. Nope. All right, I'll try it again. I don't like the wedding photo. I don't know what to do about it. They're all being very odd. They're all being very. British about the whole goddamn thing. Nope. Damn. Thought that would do it. Because she's still mourning, I assume? Okay, back to the tree. All right, what's going on with Albert? Maybe I need more information. The lying game. It's his way. Oh. Okay, she does wear that one. Ah ha 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 ha. Okay. So, for the wedding photo, the left woman wears the green hat with like a bow. Right woman, the black cap, like I thought. Boy, brown cap. Who I assume is the groom, top hat, which I don't have in that picture. A bride wears a veil. That one's pretty obvious. And then Albert, that fucking weirdo, is wearing a goddamn serial killer mask. Okay. You look concerned. What's going on up here? Samuel, Emma, Albert. You're doing a concern. What's up? My sister died. Locker code starts with, okay. Sister died. Locker code starts with 3-7. I assume that's a 7. Key is hidden behind the bottom right corner of the painting. Mean, what painting? But all right. You. I don't know who the fuck you are, so I forgot all their names. We're just gonna call him Groom still. Bride. Key hidden in newspaper. The devil has my photo in his pocket. That's Albert. Locker code ends with 4-6. I'm gonna go with 3-7-4-6. Okay. Hey, what's your problem? I don't love Ida. Sure. If you say so. Oh, wait, shit. My brother is not married. Oh, that's Samuel. Okay. A card is hidden right of the painting. Okay. Right? Think you're a fucking liar, but what am I gonna do about it? I don't know who the fuck this is. Mom? Sure. Card behind top left of photo. Oh. Different in a summer. I am fuzzled by these fucking people. Oh no. The High Priestess always tells the truth. The devil always lies. The Chariot lies only once. The Empress tells the truth only once. Walk inside. Look inside, rather. Okay. Here's a reminder. Yeah. I'm gonna start with this one. I'm gonna assume this is a painting. Okay. Who said? Okay. That's correct. Yeah, you're a fucking liar. Okay. His sister did die. Key. Bottom right. I'm going to form a painting. What about photo card? Bottom left of photo. Oh. Top left of photo. I can read. Card. Okay, it is not fucking summer. It is winter. No one said anything about a card in a window. Alright, let's find the newspaper. Who has a newspaper? None of you? Do you have a newspaper? No. Do you have a newspaper? No. Okay. So, the High Priestess always tells the truth. I didn't find any newspaper. But, she told the truth about the photo in the pocket. Card hidden right of painting. There was no card in the right of the painting. It was a key. Right? Okay, so pretty sure the devil always lies. So he is the devil. The High Priestess always tells the truth. Okay, so the mom is the Empress. She was right about the card, but not summer, so therefore she can't be correct about the locker code. Albert's the devil, everything he said is wrong. The bride is therefore the High Priestess. And the chariot is him. Wait, that can't be correct. Oh, hold on. Oh. Okay. So that means the locker code beginning is incorrect. What's this one? High Priestess. It's her. Devil is him. Or not. One more card. Let's have something about the photo. Yeah, there was definitely a card there. That's all about that shit. And this was the painting that the key was in. Assuming he's the chariot. Oh, there's one more card. What's this? Okay. Let's try it. We'll believe that he's not lying. Oh, right. Duh. Wait. Wait. Oh shit. It didn't end with 4-6. It ended with 9-4. Wait, no, that's wrong. Well, no, she didn't tell the truth. What was the fucking locker code? 3794. That was correct. For some reason, I wrote 3-7 is incorrect next to that, but that's not right. He's the High Priestess. It says the Empress never lies, but. Wait, let me try that again. The Priestess always tells the truth. That's why he's the High Priestess. I guess. I don't know about a newspaper. I don't see a newspaper anywhere. It's okay. Where'd you come from? Hi, buddy. Cool. NBD. NBD. I don't know what the fuck to do with a goddamn skull. Jesus Christ. Okay. Let's see. So, that was it? Oh, I did it. Okay. I did. Okay. That's driving me goddamn bananas. Some goddamn bananas. All right. I don't want to do wedding photos because I don't know where the hell to find a top hat. Oh, she's gonna kill herself. How you feeling, Emma? Yeah, where the fuck's Timmy? I don't know, man. Timmy Dunn went away. Okay. Okay, we need to do things. We need to paint. That's gonna happen soon. Excellent. That is. Okay, it's a ball. That doesn't make anything any better. Cool, we're gonna mortar and pestle this shit. Yeah. A paintbrush. Wait, I'm gonna put it in a bottle. No. We're gonna not do any of that. Cool. I'm gonna go back to depressed person here. Because her kid went down the well, because her brother is a piece of shit. Hello! I don't know what you are. Turmeric. And a shell. Good stuff. Is this how you make paint? Oops. Wait, I need to click on just her. Here, have a paintbrush. Nope. Okay. I need her hand. Nope. Okay. Do I pick these as well? Negative. Okay. Let's see. The fuck is that shit? Oil. Oh, wait. Excellent. Got it figured out. Sorry, didn't mean to click on you. Right, let's see. Is there more? There's more. I can't get any more oil out of here. I think that's it for that. Okay. Oh my God, I'm painting. Okay. These are here for reference. So this one's orange. Just like this one. I think. Good thing I'm such a skilled artist. No. Oh no, will it stay that way if I leave? Oh, good. Okay. And then that is white. It's this one here. Wow. It's quite possibly the worst piece of art to ever exist. Okay. And then that's red. Blood, sun, or moon, or whatever you want to call it. That's yellow down here, I guess. This is a really interesting game. Did not think it was going to turn into MS Paint. Black. Gonna be these guys. Oh wow. Oopsie daisies. This is really going awesome. Oh no. Yep. There she is. So, about how I, oh, how I expected that to go. Poor her, she's having a rough time. So, I can do the wedding photo one. The problem is, I need to get a fucking top hat. And I don't know where to acquire a top hat. Okay, so, I want a black hat. That's not yours. It's his. And everything else is right, except for this fucker. He needs a top hat, which I'm pretty sure. Gonna find in here somehow. Problem is, I don't know where or how. Yeah, okay. Maybe I still come back to you. Voodoo. Yay. No, actually, let's go back to the tree. So that was like 1901. That's 19 1895. Wait, that's the end of this one? Oh. Oh, 1904. That's fine. I'll try it. Why? Are these people like this? Oh, shoot. Gonna go with eyeballs. Those are eyeballs. Yeah, you should look scared, bruh. This is weird. Some weird shit you got going on in here. You thinking? Oh, death? And we're what? Surprised by this? You want eyeballs in this. In these. Oh, crap. Do you want their eyeballs? Can I get your matches? You have matches, right? fucking voodoo dolls.
Oh my God. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not at all. Is the background changing? It's amazing how weird this shit is able to be. I'm not really doing much at all. Each have an eye. That's what it is. Just gonna figure out how to get there. Goddamn eyes, I guess. Okay, I think that music is how I know I'm on to something, and oh my God, I just thought of something. Okay. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. Oops. 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 What am I meant to do with this candle? Yeah, I know. Oh my God. Okay, I see. To make him do the various poses. Like both of them, though? I'm unsure. Okay, so wait. So the various poses are. Like this, and then like that, and then like that. Oh, what? Oh my God. Wait a second. Yeah, I know. Is it even far? Did I screw this up? Guess I didn't realize his head could be on fire. I had no idea his head could be on fire. What does this mean? I can't make her move anymore. Yeah, shoot. I think I screwed this one up. Damn it. Yeah, play this level from the beginning because I think I screwed it up. Okay.
Okay, that did one of them. That was not shit.
Oh, wait, her eyes are open suddenly. Help. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay. Sorry, I am just at a goddamn loss. Yep. That's what I did. Okay. So just his left hand up is enough. Okay. Ah, shit. No. It restarted the walkthrough. I notice it's always at the end of the chapters is where I really start to lose it. Stabby, stabby. Arms up. I don't know how we're supposed to know she's the first. Oh, is it in reverse order? It's in reverse order. Okay. Yep, she's up. Now we need to go to that one. Oh. Okay. I didn't realize he's changed. What the hizzle? Oh, I did it wrong. Damn Okay. I'm going to reset this level. Try to do it from memory. Give me your goddamn pipe. Apparently, it's all about her, which makes sense. Because he's kind of obsessed with her. Right. We go over to the box, put the key in the box, take the needle, come out. It all about girlfriend. Her arm should have gone up, I think. Or something. So, okay, so we come here, put her arms like this, she is awake. So that's fine. And we come over here, we put our arms like this, she is. That, I guess? Yeah, her mouth's open. Oh, shoot, my bad. And then, oh. We come over here. We put her like this. And her mouth is closed. What the hell? I swear I'm doing it how it's said to do it, but it's not working. I'm probably just doing it wrong anyway. Regardless, I think I'm gonna end for the night. It's getting late. And this was just a one-off random thing I decided to do anyway, so anyhow, I'm gonna take off. Hopefully I do this one again. Sometime this week. My life is getting a little easier, so hopefully that works out. Alrighty, have a good evening, and until next time.